Hey guys, and welcome to another video. Today we're going to be playing not just an ordinary career mode, it is a career mode from my PlayStation 3 and it's called the Bournemouth career mode. Today we're just going to continue it. We've won the first season, which is great, but it's been off screen most of it, as you know, because it's the first video. So hopefully I can get at least 10 likes. It's not a lot, I just need at least 10 likes. So now Lanzini's injured, that's bad. We have to take Lanzini out. On my team, I think I should give, even though he's not actually that position, I'm gonna have to do it. Champions Cup against Spartak Moscow. Okay. Jesus, Navas is gonna have a race of this. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this bit. Oh, okay, I'm not gonna do it. Oh, get off of me, you just kicked it. That was a foul. I'm not starting that. We're bottom of the thing. We haven't done well in the Champions League. Let's go, shall we? Oh my god, Spartak are coming at us. Go with Randy. Or is that Randy? Flip off. Why is Remy starting? Strictly didn't want to start Remy for a reason. Fraser! Fraser scores! Ryan Fraser scores in the Champions League. That's not just a normal achievement. Okay, let's get ready again. Oh no, please don't put it's eggs! What is that, you flipping idiot? I was hoping that was going in, but not really. I didn't see that at all. Well, the prize has done well, particularly well for a newbie, really. Oh, Shelby gets the ball, passes it. Elphick. Navas. Oh. Come on, Elphick. Shelby. Oh, and he says Shelby. Oh, Fraser gets past! Fraser! Oh, that's a poor shot. That's a poor shot for a left mid. Well, I've been quite impressed with this Ryan Fraser. He's done particularly well, like I said again, for someone in my team that I don't play. That was bottom of the reserves. Just that court. Elphick. Come on. Yes, great not really actually great defending. That was actually poor for defending. But, you know what I mean. You did well then. Remy. Come on, Rem. I know you're getting old, man, but flip on. Oh, come on, Fraser. Come on, oh, flip off. Got me killing me. Come on, we can beat Spartak Moscow. I don't particularly care about Champions League, really. That's not really, I know I should, I know it's very important, but I really don't really care. If that makes sense. Oh, come on, team. Fraser's through. He's got a score. No! Ryan Fraser! I don't know what to say. He's got to score that chance. That wasn't like a must score chance. Actually, It kind of was, but you've got a score from there. Come on, get touch! But that's not gonna happen. Sorry for getting in the way of the thing. Call Fraser. Oh, I thought Fraser won the ball back then. Lost the ball back. No, not Moise. Great tackle. No, that's not. Oh, Ings. Through ball in. Cinturelli. Back post. Fraser! What a goal from Ryan Fraser! Sorry that I didn't see that. Actually, I should have really showed it to you, but yeah, I didn't see that goal. I'm gonna rewind it. Yeah. Oh, that is class. That is just a classic goal of what. Yeah, let's get ready. Let's continue. Who does this guy think he is? Dribble, man. Dribble, 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 dribble. Would that be wrong? Was that racist? Colin Fraser. Oh! You've got to give it to this Fraser, man. Who's this Fraser? He came on at the bottom of the sub, I mean, bottom of the reserves, actually. And he's just scored two goals. We're looking for his hat trick. Oh, that was poor from him there, but you can't expect him. It's half time now. Half time, yeah. Ryan Fraser. You're just going to continue this. Okay, let's just continue this. It's been like 7 minutes already, so that's half. I'll pick. Ings. Go on. Oh, come on, Ings! Don't give away the ball and he doesn't. Fraser! Shoot! I wish I never shot that. I'm very stupid for that. Like you're guilty for ruining Fraser's day. I didn't ruin it, but, or did I? Yeah, I think I did. Come on, don't be slow. I keep on thinking it's Barry Bannon for some reason. I don't know why. No! That could have actually got on my nerves. We're beating Spartak Moscow, which is apparently shocking, but it's not by me. We're apparently not even making it to the knockout stages, which is absolutely rubbish. Come on! Great play. Shelby. What is that, you baldy? I don't mean to criticise Jonjo Shelby, he does great in my team. But if he does things like that, that is flipping annoying to me. Dreadful. Oh no! Jesus Navas! For Jesus, just change your name. It makes me think I'm saying your name again. Oh! Shelby, close chance. I feel like I did. I think I kind of got my hopes up. Ow! I hurt myself. Come on. Come on. What am I doing? Trying to score as that trick. Yes, and Remy would take that. Remy takes it. Was it? No! It's flipping offside. Thought Remy had that opportunity wrapped up, but absolutely not. Am I going to flip and get the ball into you, Barry? I mean, Ryan. Same person, in my opinion. Not my opinion, but it just looks the same. Come on, Ryan Fraser. This is exactly why I got you. Come on, Fraser. Come on. No, no, get the shot. No. No. Come on, let's carry on. Remy, what the hell, Remy? I know I... Haven't you noticed that there's no sound? There's no sound on this, it's stupid. Break tackle, I mean. What? No! Elfic, you elf. And that should be a new catchphrase. I know he's went to Aston Villa in real life. Fraser. Oh! That was hat trick day. That would have been a perfect way of seeing my Fraser. No, Remy! You flipping idiot. That's why I hate him. That's what. No, not hate him, but that's why I'm gonna take him. A water ball! What? And the. I think that's who's taking it. Fraser. Must be good. Okay. Here goes nothing. Oh no, that's not going. It's Champions Cup, remember? My own Fraser, 72 level player, has nearly scored a hat trick on his debut, basically. Because he's never actually played for me, I don't think. What? What? Shut up, shut up. Shut up. It can't be a flipping penalty. Can't be a flip. Come on. Okay. Come on, Ruddy. Come on, Ruddy. No, just completely. You just completely destroyed me. Jeez Louise or something. Z-Louise. And no wonder he plays a Spartak Moscow. Come on, come on. Don't worry about it. We can't let it affect us. What are you doing? You're running into our own player. That's what you're doing, idiot. Come on. What a ball. That's in for... Oh, my God. Who cares about flipping offside? Come on, Coma Bar. I think it's frozen, I thought. Grado header. Shelby. Now we're just going to try and get Fraser's hat trick. That's what I was trying to do. Oh, we're not going to get it, are we? It's 90th minute. Surely we're not going to get Fraser's hat trick. No, we're not. No way they're coming back either. No! Yes! Ruddy, you Rudd. You're so great. And that's full time. And we've won. That's good. That was a great result, actually. I feel that was a great result. Yeah. Chelsea beat Shakhtar Donetsk and Barcelona beat Club Brugge 4-0. Inter lost to Basel. That's quite a bad result. Napoli lost 3-1 to Porto. I knew Porto was a great side, but I never knew they were that great. Oh my God, Liverpool, that's a great one. 10 million? Okay, that might be the end of the video. I'm just going to show you what my team is for the next match, though. Quickly. It's going to be Hooper. And I think I'm going to put Elfic out for... Ryan C, even though he's a striker. And Desi can come in. For him. Okay, that's it for today. I am MC Star, PlayStation McKenzie, and this is it.